mother had about 25. Who's in the trunk? They opened it up. It's a lady and a man, tied and gagged up. A bullet must have hit him when they shot at the car. They pulled it out his ass and put it into a jar. The bitch was bruised up, and so was he. He took a deep breath and looked up at the chief. He told of a duo, and so did she. Of her two that wanted your shit for free. As they jump your fence, they make it back home safe and untouched. One motherfucker asked the other how much. Six keys and 30,000 George Washingtons, and they still can't catch they oxygen. Let me tell you exactly how the day went. First of the month and these fools gotta pay rent, so they robbed two different cribs. The first one went just like this: a wife with no kids, baby don't scream. When the husband came home, it was like a dream. He parks in the garage, Bill's got a Glock saying, "Don't trip, homie, I'm just doing my job." They took the car and the Rolex watch and put the couple in the trunk so they can't call the cops. Driving on Bel Air. They screaming in the trunk, so they pulled to the side and told them if they shut the fuck up, they would live to survive. Pulled up to this house and come from the back. Blast, blast, it's a jack. Take the cane and cash. You could hear the gunshots from a mile away. They jump back in the car into the hideaway. They stop at the light, it felt like 3 hours. When this bitch turns green, the fucking world is ours. Hit the showers at the Trump Towers and buy the whole motherfucking club flowers. Growling, howling at the moon. El Coyote was the name of the other dude. But hold up, to the left, to the right, boys blasting guns, all they see is flashing lights. They ran the red light and got sideswiped by a Jeep. It was arsenal machines and automatic magazines. Fucking pure luck, not a cut or a scrape. They lost them in the hood and got on Beltway 8. The car is shot up, but it's a beautiful day. They park it at the telly next to Casa Olay. And if y'all wondering how the book ends, them stupid motherfuckers still took the rims.